Okay, I thought you just knocked off the whole number and divide the four, and then just keep going.